Illegal fishing gear that were burnt include nets, immature fish and undersized boats that were confiscated by the Fish Protection Unit during an operation that started in 2021 at Kaiso Landing Site and Kijangi Landing Site in Kabale and Buseru Kasab counties in Hoima City.
They are funding propaganda and other issues, but we are saying we shall not stop with what? The operation is because of what you see, what do you think the propaganda? No, we don't help. With us here, we are there to ensure that we restore the resources. The fish resource, we need it back in water. Initially, it had declined.
The head of operations says there were many challenges of bandits, beach seine fish nets, and monofilament nets that were depleting fish from Lake Albert. He reported that Kalangwa landing site and Lunga landing sites were the hotspots of beach seine fishnets, while Tonya fishermen developed a habit of collecting illegal fishnets.
And then we turned back to illegal fishing. We've curbed the irregularities, as you can see outside, and we tend to do more to deter others who may wish to get involved back in such business, thinking that's the only way for survival.
The Deputy Resident District Commissioner of Hoima District, Michael Chakashari, says it is not acceptable to use illegal gear. He appeals to residents to report corrupt officers to their office for investigations.
Government has money to give them, and we have started. Every other person is enrolled in this program.
They are not doing it because they want it, but it's the condition forcing them. I wish government should take up our fishing sector as also the second priority to being supported by the Emioga program. I think there will be no more legalities on Albert.
Fishermen and women appreciated the operation. They have requested the government to at least consider them in the Emioga program.
That is being introduced to use standard nets, because you just pick, you catch mature fish other than getting young ones.
The destroyed gear were impounded on different days and gathered at the Fisheries Protection Unit offices located at the shores of Lake Albert in Hoima District. Report by Ambrose Nwagaba for the news.